Meanwhile, Kylie gets the word that his plan has failed.
Senator Richards was saved today by the Bay City Police, who foiled an assassination attempt at today's parade.
Now he needs a little smoke screen so he can escape.
We need to keep the cops busy. Drop a few of these babies around town.
Looks like Kylie's dudes are delivering trouble all over Bay City.
Starsky, Hutch, there's a report of an explosion on Central Boulevard. Get your butts down there now.
Florence, Starsky.
Ah, back in Zebra 3.
Did you catch the ball game last night?
You know, Starsky, too much TV is bad for my soul.
That's better.
We're losing them.
Keep your mind on the job, Starsky.
This ain't bumper cars. Step on it, Starsky. Hey, watch the people, Stars.
Looks like the bomber got one of his own special deliveries. Made quite a mess at that. And when they get to messing up my streets, yours truly wants to know about it. Fellas, what's all the noise? Don't you see I'm trying to do some business here?
Hey, Huggy, don't suppose you know who would want to blow up Bay City, do ya?
Happen I do. The word on the street is, it's the same cat who hates the senator, some dude called Kylie. Starsky, you didn't hear that from me.
You were right, Starsky. Let's find that creep.